This is how you remove emblems.
This is how it is without heating it up.
Without heating it up, they're tough to come off.
Yeah, very hard.
And these are pretty fresh.
Mm-hmm. Heat it up. This is right off.
There you go. That's how you get emblems, decals off, pinstripes. Use a heat gun. You don't want to get it too hot. You want to be kind of one letter at a time so you got that hot.
You burn your hand and...
We also have a tool called an eraser.
You can burn it into the paint, too.
We also have a tool called an eraser wheel that will wheel it off. But since these are fresh, they come right off with the heat gun.